My name is Pete Doornenbal, and this is my wife, Laura. And we are in Caldwell, Idaho, at our dairy farm. And life is busy here. We're busy on the farm, but we love it. Feed that's in front of these cows is very important. 80 to 85% of the feed that they consume goes into milk production. The cows don't know if it's a holiday or if it's Sunday. And so we sure know when it is. And I have some really good help. I've got 5 employees that are dedicated to this farm here. We all take turns kind of getting weekends off and holidays. And if somebody needs time, then we help each other out. I'm out here every day making sure that they're comfortable, making sure that they have clean water to drink, making sure that they have plenty of feed. We hire a nutritionist that comes on the farm once a week. We have a veterinarian that comes on the farm once a week. It really is like running a team of athletes. I'm pretty proud of the milk that we produce. That's the way that customers know us. The milk is tested every day as it leaves to make sure it's free of antibiotics, and it's tested for any sediments. It goes through many different testing, and so I have utmost confidence in the product that we produce. These animals, they do get sick once in a while, and so as a dairyman, it's in my best interest to get them healthy again. And one of the tools that we use is antibiotics. The thing that a lot of people don't know is that, yes, we treat the cows with antibiotics on an as-needed basis, but we quarantine them in a different area until their withdrawal time is up, and then they go back into the milk stream. It is something that, as dairymen, we're very aware of, and we want to make sure that the customer is absolutely has confidence that they have a safe product.